So, I have a little surprise for you, Criana.
Oh?
I'm somewhere in the mansion. I'm in the main level. I have a little theme. It's called 50 Shades of Inferno.
Oh, God.
Yes. Yes. So come and find me if you dare.
God. Well.
You can kind of see me.
Yeah.
Here I am. So I'm the submissive.
Careful.
You're my dominant. Okay? All right, mistress,
yeah,
master.
Come here, baby.
Yes. Yeah. Tell me. Ow! Oh, I like it, baby. I like it. Ooh, sweet baby. Okay, you are killing me though. Okay.
Enjoy it.
No.
Get back here.
The safety word is yellow. The safety word is red.
There ain't no safety when you're around me, baby.
Oh no.
Here, I'll just beat up this hooker instead.
Good call. Well, shall we continue the mission where we left off?
Sure.
Master. Oh God.
I think I may have knocked her unconscious.
I think you may have killed her, but, you know, it was consensual.
No, not at all.
Alright, well, I'm gonna start the mission.
Eh.
Return to Steelport.
Yes.
50 Shades of Inferno. I even got a car for this occasion.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah, we'll skip this. Because we already saw it last video.
Yep. Feeling a little bit more healthier.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit stronger.
Alright, who's first? Picking up a girl named Kenzie Kinson.
Alright.
Get to the bridge.
Holding her on a barge on the
Oh, wait, we're supposed to go on the boat, aren't we? I just went in the car without thinking.
Say? Don't stress. She was kicked out.
It's okay.
So we're getting a shitty fed.
Oh, don't start hating because we're getting a new
We're
girl.
Not getting the shitty fed. We're I'm getting a crappy I'm fed.
I'm not jealous.
Who said jealous?
Let me
That's
in!
You,
oh my God.
Flirt later. Why was Kinsey booted?
Oleg didn't give me all the details.
Oh, am I? Okay, I'm driving.
Kinsey
okay.
Was about to out the syndicate, so the
is that okay with you, Master? Okay.
She's worth the hassle.
Did you die?
I fell in the water. Turn around.
What's that? You want me to run you over? Okay.
No.
Did you make it?
Kind of flew back.
All right.
Oops, I accidentally warped to shore.
Oh.
Okay, we're over here. Yeah. Okay, how do I get on the boat?
There you go.
There we go.
Now you are firmly secured in the,
I am so secure.
Proper, upright position.
Yep, I don't have my seatbelt on, though. But that's okay.
I guess it'll do. This is the first time I've driven a boat in this game. I like the dynamic.
Not a whole need for boats, but it's fun stuff. Uh-oh.
Are we supposed to get on here somehow?
Yeah, there's like a little lift or go back to the other side of the... No, okay, you can just... Yeah, just go with that.
The other
fine.
Side of the boat? Go to the other side of the boat again? Oh, here. Oh, the ramp.
Yeah, that.
Okay. There we go.
Okay,
remember where we parked.
Sure. Hey, blow it up.
These guys are all like...
You guys
like, seriously, neo cyberpunk fashion was so 3 years ago. What?
What's
yeah, focus on finding the Fed.
Is that 3 years ago?
I guess so.
Give me a challenge.
We could enter the watercraft again.
That'll be useful.
Ooh, I have a ninja. You're my ninja now.
Hey, you're supposed
to be... Safety word is shotgun.
50 Shades of Inferno.
50 Shades of Inferno. I like it. He approached me with his giant... handgun. Oh my, I exclaimed as my inner goddess jumped with joy. I flung him over the side of the boat in an erotic fashion and shot him in his sexy face. Okay.
Nice try.
He's hiding behind the door.
Yeah, what a little fuck.
I'm guessing you're Kinsey Kensington?
Yep.
You don't seem that excited about being rescued.
I'm waiting to see if you were sent to kill me.
Girl's pragmatic. I like her.
I like that she's bound. Criana approves. Come here. Come here.
It's nice. Let's play. Someone get the nipple clamps. Not for her, for me.
Of course.
That's right. I like it when she struggles. Because I'm a sick son of a bitch. Alright, I guess we should untie her.
Maybe.
There we go.
Watch the hands. Watch the hands.
So yes. What do you want with me?
Yes, master.
You don't look like feds.
We heard that you know some people who hate syndicate as much as we do.
Oh.
Well, the DeWinters are keeping Zemos at safe word.
What?
The DeWinters are the twin sisters that run prostitution in Steelport. Zemos was their competition, so the sisters locked him up. And Safe Word is just a BDSM club that caters to various acts of perversion.
Ooh!
Hey, this is kind of appropriate.
We got it.
Mine's teacup.
I'll get her out of here. Have fun at the Gimp Show.
Oh, sweet. Mama's gonna get herself a new outfit.
Oops, sorry. Hang on. My audio is slightly lower than I would...
There we go.
So now we gotta go get Zemos.
Indeed. Oh wait, let's take. Oh wait,
the Zemo guy makes two.
Till the conversation
usually,
ends.
I get three people to help me.
I think I know someone who'd help, but I gotta find him first. I'll call you when I have a location.
All right, let's get to the street, and I'll get the 50 Shades of Grey mobile.
Oh God!
Ever been to one of these clubs?
Yes. I look like I go to one of those clubs.
I was just saying,
it's nothing too fancy,
powerful
but it
guy,
works.
Stressful job.
Stop talking.
That's what I thought.
Shut up.
All right, it's I'll called a you. Torch.
Oh, hang on, I just gotta go pose for this person.
Okay. Oh, there it is.
Oh!
There we go. Because it is 50 Shades of Grey, and by 50 I mean 4 Shades of Grey, because I could only find 4 Shades of Grey.
Oh, also, well, I guess I'll have to ride the top.
Well, you are the master, so you should be used to being on top.
Yeah, damn straight, lady. Ooh, ooh.
Want me to slow down?
Ah! Ooh. Oh! Oh, God.
Oh, you're bleeding from the head.
Yeah, that's not 50 Shades of Grey. That's
50 Shades of Asphalt.
Yeah, the asphalt
but
isn't
the asphalt
gray.
Is gray, so it should work.
Ah!
Well, we're almost there.
You know what? I'll just walk.
No, get back on top. Please, please, mistress, I need you to. There you go. Careful. Careful. We're only 160 meters away. Okay, just down at the end of the street.
Yeah, I'll just walk. It's right there, I see it.
Hooray!
Ugh.
Stupid Pierce taking this seat.
Alright, stay by me. We don't want anyone getting ideas if they see you.
We're going to a BDSM club. I'm going to fit in perfectly.
What the hell are we
you are.
This guy?
Shake people down. Someone's got to know where.
Oh, sweet. This guy knows where he's at. There we go. This one's mine. No, don't teabag him. Don't teabag
what?
The gimp.
What?
You need things to teabag with there, honey.
Did I hurt you?
Listen, don't touch me. We have to grab the patrons.
Ooh, that looked painful.
Oh.
Alright. Grab patrons. Easy enough. Sweet. Oh my! Hello, hello.
Either take me to Zemos, or I'm gonna beat your sorry ass.
Oh, yes!
Seriously?
Ugh. Yeah. The manager's upstairs! He ain't no! Just take me! I've been bad!
Couldn't last any longer than that.
Oh, crap!
Oh, my.
I'm on top.
You are. Alright, well, I'll go ahead and,
Well, this... I can't think of a better place to beat people with than a dildo factory.
A dildo? This isn't a dildo factory.
Hey.
This is a BDSM club.
Dildo factory.
Alright, well. Tomato, tomato, I guess.
Exactly.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this person in here. Oh, my!
Oh, dear.
You the manager?
I don't know anything. I'm just here for a bachelor party.
One hell of a bachelor. Oh, look, they have the Fister.
Oh my god. What? That is the Fister. Is there a freaking charger around here? Oh my god. Here. Here.
How does this work?
Let's just have a test subject first. Okay, you try it first. Oh, it killed her. Either that or the throw.
I think that's how it works.
What?
You're supposed to put your foot on the top part, and it's supposed to just give you a foot massage. I think that's how it works, right?
I guess.
I like your heels.
Thank you. They're hot. All right, well, shall we continue on with the mission?
I guess so.
With 50 Shades of Depravity.
Where are we? Over here.
Here, I'll let you interrogate it. You're much better at it than I am.
Ow! Bitch, you're just shooting me!
I'll remember this one.
To win. Lulz.
Oh, wait, that's not a person. Okay. Come here, Mr. Hulk Hogan.
Oh my.
Zemos, where is he?
What, if I say anything, the De Winter sisters will cut me off!
Funny, I was thinking of cutting something off too.
He's in the pony barn! Alright?
Pony barn?
Yeah, I got bad news for you. Not ponies.
Just like old times.
Pony barns make you think that there are ponies there.
I love ponies.
Well, you're gonna love this barn.
Yay, ponies! I'm gonna ride a pony!
Oh god.
Where are the ponies? The door doesn't open for me. Oh, down here. Do 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 do. Yep.
Oh, I think it's up a little.
Up.
Bit.
Oh, here we go. Over here.
I'm up for more.
You lost to the best.
You ain't lost a step.
I never see this place again. It'll be too soon.
Remind me to get some hand sanitizer after this.
Don't worry.
I didn't see any ponies. Did you see any ponies?
Ponies! I found a station wagon that we ride ponies with, but I don't see any actual ponies.
What?
Oh!
How are we gonna find Zemos? Look for the cat in here who isn't excited to be eating a ball gag?
Or just look for the guy with the rhinestone Z on his back?
Fuck out of here, man. Oh, well, shit, that's convenient.
They went this way!
Oh, shit.
We don't got time, Zemos.
Mush!
Ow, look at his nipples.
He knows how to have a good time.
We'll get you some of that.
Pony cart!
Yay, this is fun!
Oh god, they're chasing us on pony cart.
Quick, Inferno, stop them!
Okay. Bad ponies.
Can't this guy go any faster?
I don't think it works that way.
Oh my god. I'm just speechless right now. Also, I think I'll drop the lisp.
Sorry about making you, you know, pull us around.
This is a rescue, right? This ain't some elaborate setup for a gangbang.
Why you gotta put that image in my head, bro?
Oh, I'll go with rescue then. I would shake your hands, but them floors were a little sticky, if you know what I'm saying.
What?
I'm good. Find a moist towelette or something. What's up?
I found the guy he was talking about.
So is he talking in dubstep?
His name's Angel
Auto-tune.
He was Kilbane's tag team partner until he went crazy.
Well, until Angel went crazy or Kilbane went crazy?
I should probably look into that. The point is, Angel hates Kilbane more than you do. He should be willing to help.
Where do I find him?
That's the tricky part. The luchadors are attacking him at the gym right now. You should probably hurry before he gets killed.
Why didn't you start with that?
You have too many questions. Oh. Hurry up, you're on the clock.
Where are we going?
Find Angel. I appreciate
you busting me. Oh, there we go.
Don't mention it. Like, ever.
So, I love how I confused dubstep with auto-tune.
Yeah.
If he spoke in dubstep, it'd be completely different.
It'd be like wow 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 wow
another week.
There we go.
Whoa! Oh, that's fine. That's fine. No big deal. We're good. Whoa. Come on. There we go. Okay.
Oh, Criana.
We haven't had time to take the laws of driving correctly!
You're doing women everywhere a solid by not reinforcing a stereotype.
Damn straight. Fuck 'em. This is how I drive. This is how I drive on a normal basis.
No, I didn't see anything.
Yeah.
Criana killed 3 people on my way home tonight.
Pretty much.
Well, I'm not allowed in a couple states here.
Not allowed in a couple states here in America.
Which states?
Always this reckless?
Let's see. Wyoming, Florida, California, Ohio, Illinois. Let's see, we got Pennsylvania, New York, Texas, Kansas City, actually.
Just the city on that one, yeah. Okay.
Utah?
Utah's
okay.
Oh, Utah's cool with it, okay.
Yeah. I haven't been to Utah yet, actually, so that's probably why.
And Utah's so flat, you can drive right through it and not hit anything.
Right, exactly. Most of America is flat, actually, so I just go by that law.
The flat law?
Flat law.
When I'm dating, I go by the flat law too.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
If she's flat, I throw her in prison. That's the flat law. No, just kidding. I have no idea where I was going with that.
I don't know either, actually.
Smile and nod.
That's not it. That's
Oh God.
Got insurance, right?
Just back up and try again, Criana.
Good.
You are just trying to hit everything, right?
Listen.
No, I'm don't. Just double checking.
Come on now. No need for that. These turns are just. The road's really slippery. It must have just recently, like, rained or something.
Yes. It's obviously the rain. Oh god, we have to shoot everything. Uh-oh.
Hit him.
Oh god, god, there's a big guy.
Oh wait, we're supposed to go over there.
I gotta get out of the car.
I'm gonna just sacrifice myself. Ah! Well, I missed.
Come on, Oleg's twin.
Oh, Oleg, he's precious.
Oh. Oh, there he goes. Here, you can get that one. Beautiful. Oh, grenade in the mouth. Classic.
Eat it.
Eat it! Just eat it. Oh wait, I have something here. I'm gonna try this sucker.
How you holding up, Z? I wish you let me go home and
change. Here we go. Bada boom, bada bing.
Whoa!
That's one way to do it. And wait, I got a little bit more. Don't get too close to the fire. You're gonna get burned. There we go. That thinned out the crowd. Ow.
Oh, someone's having a moment outside.
I don't blame them.
Don't worry, there's plenty of people left to kill.
There we go.
Let's head inside and find Angel.
Oh, Oleg's here. Perfect.
Oh, hey, Oleg.
You're not one of Loren's brutes.
And your voice is deep.
One of Kilbane's luchadors. No, but they are.
Oh, they are indeed. Oh shit.
So you gotta protect this dude. Easy enough.
Leave this imposter to me.
Oh sweet. All right, go at it. Oh, all right. Well, that's easy enough.
I'm up for more.
You know what, just to be completely in character with this kinky 50 Shades of Inferno dude, I think I'm gonna just aim for the crotch the entire time.
That's what I do.
Yeah, but that's just kinda your modus operandi.
Nothing wrong with that.
Oh my god, there's tons of guys all over the place, I've just realized.
Quite a few indeed, yes.
I got this one. Come here, big boy. Down the hatch.
A little busy here. I'm getting to it.
Oh, this guy's not doing so hot.
Trying to pick it up. Ah, here we go. Yeah!
Oh, shit. You gotta be kidding me. Oh god, I'm on fire. I love it.
That's what I'm talking about.
I love it.
I love it. My inner goddess is screaming. Did we fin? Win? I hope so.
Did we fin?
Did we fin?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Loren's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me?
The syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kinsey, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate! We need a general, not an ambassador!
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything! Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around!
Talk to one of these guys. They'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Woo!
Girl!
My mask just makes me more badass. I think it works that way. Oh! Now we have Angel's place.
We have lots of places now.
Oh, do we ever? Sweet! I have a penetrator. I want to shop at the Gimp place.
You want to go shopping there?
No, it's okay. I don't think there, it's a store, is it?
Well, there's lace and leather or whatever.
Oh, no, it's okay. Well, we can save that for next time I'm away from the camera. Besides, I like my 50 Shades of Inferno dress because it's gray and you have a giant... Now this
should,
is what I'm talking about.
We should
about.
Have our final battle, Inferno.
Yeah, where you... Okay, just give me a second. Now, okay, we have to do something interesting. What can be 50 Shades of Grey-esque?
Oh, we have to get in characters here?
Oh, maybe I'll get my penetrator out.
Hang on,
have we killed each other with penetrators yet? I don't think so.
I don't know. We might have, for all I know.
Let's try that, because I think it's incredibly appropriate. Let me just get into my proper dress, which is nothing. There we go. Gorgeous. Oh, there we go. Alright.
Alright, I think I'm in the proper dress for this.
50 Shades of Hotness. Now, you said... you know what? As a masochist, as the bottom, or this, what is it, submissive, I should want to lose.
Yeah, I got the perfect place for us to battle.
Okay, where?
Oh, in my office.
In your office?
Yeah, baby.
Oh, role play, okay. I'll be the naughty secretary, you be the important CEO. Okay, here it comes. Okay, here we go. Ring, ring. Hello, Mrs. Smith. You have yourself 3 new messages. The first one's from me.
Candy, I need a new coffee. I'm really thirsty, but I got a lot of work to do here. So if you could take all my calls and just tell them I'm busy, I'd really appreciate that. Thank you very much.
You got that, Mrs. Smith. Do you want your messages?
No, thank you. That'll be all, Candy.
Oh. Yes, Mrs. Smith. All right.
Candy, I thought I told you to hold all my calls.
I'm sorry. I'm a naughty girl. I need to be disciplined.
Candy, listen. I've really appreciated your time here, but I just don't think this is working out. Your talent is needed elsewhere.
My talent?
Do appreciate all the effort that you've put forth into this company.
Yes.
And I am afraid we're gonna have to let you go, so you can just let yourself out. And okay.
This isn't as sexual and erotic as I hope it was gonna be. I need to be disciplined. I'm a naughty little secretary with a giant dildo in my hand. Obviously, I need a spanking. Spank me! Damn it!
Bitch just broke my computer!
Good! Uh-oh.
What?
Oh, shit! Run!
Do you know how many times... I was playing Farmville! Oh, shit, girl, get back here.
Oh! Subservient! Oh, God! Subservient uprising! Uprising!
No! Damn it!
Huzzah! Hooray! And with that, I become the dominant. Thank you very much for watching this very perverse episode of Let's Play Saints Row 3, and we'll catch you again next time. Isn't that right, Criana?